tea. I learn something new every day.
Hey, bud. How are you?
What's up? How are you?
Good.
Hey.
How are you? You remember Corey?
What's going on, man?
Of course. How you been, man?
Good to see you. Good.
I first met Marissa when she was a contestant on The Next Great Baker. The Next Great Baker is... Marissa Lopez! After winning Next Great Baker, Marissa started here as an intern and really worked her way up over the years, and now she's in management.
I'm pretty much part of this family. I've been here for 7 years, but the thing is, in this family, you get pied in the face sometimes.
Are you kidding me, guys? I'm going out later.
Pie! It's pie time.
Okay.
I finally learned that the way to truly be part of this family was to give it as good as I got it.
Not me! Not me! Ha!
Who's the genius?
We just needed a little bit of revenge.
We have a favor to ask of you.
Oh, yeah?
So we're getting married.
I know. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
We're
thank
excited.
You. And obviously, we need a cake. I would never go anywhere else. It's a cake boss, and there's no one else I would want to make my cake other than him, so I'm super excited. So I have an idea. I want to do 5 tiers.
I like that.
But I want it to be separated with flowers.
And we'll do some real beautiful sugar flowers in there.
I didn't want to do the sugar flowers.
What?
I know you do them really awesome, and they look so real, and you
but
love
that's,
them.
But that's my forte. Like, that's what I'm good at.
I know, but, like, I just don't really like sugar flowers.
You ruined my day.
No.
You ruined my day. I'm not going to say that I'm actually hurt that she doesn't want me to make sugar flowers because, you know, that's my thing. But, you know, it stings a little bit, Marissa, just a little bit. Corey, don't you agree with me? You don't want me to use my skills and make sugar flowers?
I trust your opinion.
Good answer.
So what colors are you doing?
So like antique hydrangeas and like burnt red.
With the red, burgundy.
And then a lot of this stuff that we have is accents with gold.
Yeah, the metallic.
Yeah, so I would love to paint like a whole tier gold and it look like it's just like dripping down.
It's gonna look beautiful.
Yeah.
Even though I'd rather make sugar flowers, I'll make you guys a great cake.
I appreciate it.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I couldn't be happier for you guys.
Thank you.
All right.
We appreciate it.
Yeah, leave me this.
All right.
Done.
Good morning, Ralph.
Oh, hey, what are you doing here?
So I have a favor to ask of you. I want to make a groom's cake for my fiance.
You're getting married?
I am. You never asked me, so I had to find something else.
I have a lot of emotions right now. They're all on my face.
I can tell. It's really upset. But I want to make a groom's cake for my fiance, so you think you can help me out?
Well, I don't like you.
I
hate weddings.
No?
And I don't like cake. Let's do this.
Great.
So my fiance, Corey, really likes fishing and family outings. You know, him and my uncles and my dad and my brother, they're always smoking cigars. So I really wanted to do a fish smoking a cigar.
But I want the cigar to be smoking. Can we do that? Can the cigar, like, literally smoke?
Why are you doing this?
I thought it'd be fun.
Ralph's got his jokes and his ways around him that could be a little difficult. But Ralph is the best of the best, and I knew that he would execute what I want.
All right, cigar-smoking fish cake.
Cigar-smoking fish cake. So to make the fish smoke, we're gonna put a fog machine inside of the cake. We're gonna tube it through the cake and coming out the fish, so it's coming out of the cigar. Mm-hmm. I'm just praying it works.
Yeah, the hard part's done, and all that's left is the hard part.
I kind of just did something simple, I'm sorry.
There's some annoying kind of technical challenges on this. Plastic tubing has to go through the cake and out a sculpture. The light fits in this tube.
Uh-huh. Why did I have this idea? Thank you, Ralph.
I hate you so much.
It's okay, it's worth it though, because I'm gonna have such a good time at the wedding. Oh wait, I wasn't invited.
I didn't mean to just like exclude Ralph from the wedding guest list. I only get 150 people and you know, there's a lot of people and there's a big family, so I'm sorry.
Is Buddy invited?
Yes.
Danny?
Yes.
You invited Danny.
I'm sorry.
She invited Danny. That's dirty.
Fair, yeah.
Me and Erin are gonna cover the cake, make it look like a cooler, do the little lures for it, just give it all its detail. Bright colors, a little bit of glitter, just making them look as realistic as we possibly could. We have Ralph sculpting the fish. He's gonna take control over that with the cigar and smoking and everything.
You having fun working on your cake?
Yeah. Are you having fun working on the cake?
It's my favorite thing in the whole world. It's a shame I'm not gonna get to see anyone enjoying it.
I hope Ralph doesn't feel left out for not being invited to the wedding. I didn't mean to just, like, exclude him. I don't know, maybe he's upset. I feel bad. Ooh! Oh, my God, he's smoking a cigar. Let me put these guys on.
Oh, they look just like real fish lures, because they're all glitter.
Right? I think it looks awesome.
I do.
It looks awesome. Corey's gonna freak. The lures look spot on. I think he's gonna be amazed. He's gonna be so happy. I couldn't have done this without you guys.
I know.
But wait, Ralph. I want to give you something.
What is this?
Because you helped me, and you did such a wonderful job, and I want you to come to my wedding.
Thank you.
Are you gonna come?
No, I'm gonna be on vacation. I'm gonna be out of the country. I had no intention of going, honestly.
Oh, God, after all that, now I felt bad.
All right, let's make the pattern on these tiers.
Yep.
And then we'll go brushed embroidery.
Mm-hmm.
Marissa wants brushed embroidery on her cake, which is a really beautiful technique. Basically, you take royal icing, and then you just do like a flower petal shape, and then you take a wet brush, and then you just kind of pull the icing down. Takes a lot of time, Marissa, but you're worth it.
How long has she been here?
Marissa?
Yeah.
Marissa's been here 6 or 7 years. I remember when she came to Lackawanna after she won. I don't know why, but she was so scared of me.
You're a scary guy.
I don't think so. And now she's getting married. It's crazy how fast time goes, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that looks good.
Oh my God.
Wow.
That's beautiful.
That's amazing.
It looks so good with the room. Oh my gosh.
You like it?
Yeah, we love it.
Love it.
Love it.
Congratulations. I'm so happy for you guys.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you. We love it. You did an awesome job. I'm happy I let you do the cake.
I gotta tell you, I fought you on the fresh flowers, but I gotta say, I love it.
I love this cake. It's more than I can imagine. I mean, with the brush embroidery and the solid gold tier and how it just drips to the third tier and the flowers, it's just perfect. So this isn't the only cake that we have for you. I kind of did a little surprise.
Marco, bring it in.
Oh my God.
What do you think?
Like
amazing,
it?
Yes, to a T.
It's your favorite cooler.
I got the same cooler.
Nice. Yeah, it has everything a guy needs.
And
for
you
sure.
Love it?
I love it, absolutely.
Great,
love it. Thank
great.
You. Definitely looked very real. The cooler was spot on to my cooler. All the lures that we use, the cigar.
But there's also another part to it.
Okay.
Ah, look at that.
Look at that.
Very
good.
Nice. That's awesome. It's actually smoking.
Smoking fish.
Very cool.
I couldn't be happier for both of you guys today.
Thank you
so much.
You know, thank you.
I'm happy to be part of
tonight. Yes, yes. I'm glad you get to enjoy some cake.
Yeah. and we're going to have a good night.
Yes.
Really, really proud
thank
of you.
Thank you.
Really,
thank
really. You thank know you. That. You got a good girl here.
Thank
I mean,
you. Thank you.
I got to tell you, you better take care of her because I'm watching you too.
Absolutely,
you know?
Absolutely.
Let's do
all right,
this.
Let's go do
for
it.
For sure.